So there's a number of advantages in the Queen's Emergency Medicine Program. I'd say one of the main ones that I find is really quite important to me anyway, is the opportunity for mentorship. And I've personally been mentored by a number of faculty members, and because of that I've had opportunities to do some great things both academically and clinically.
I think, especially residents coming into our program, one piece of advice that they should remember is that they're really moving into a large family. So the residents in, when they come in first year, the residents in second, third, fourth, and fifth year are really interested in their own well-being and really want to make sure that they have a nice transition into their residency in terms of socially, professionally, and you know, just making them comfortable. Particular strengths are, we are a relatively smaller center, therefore we have probably a smaller number of faculty, but I think that allows them to take a more personal interest in the resident.
And the best thing about Emerge is that it prepares you to work in any setting, anywhere in the world, and to deal with any presentation, which I find really cool. The thing I like most about Queen's, again, probably comes back to the size of Kingston. And the intimate nature of Queen's.
Because we're such a small program, the resident community is very tight-knit, both from an academic perspective, people study together, especially in their final year, but also socially, we've got a great group of people. And you know, that kind of experience is second to none, being able to have those kind of experiences with really friends.
A question that we're asked commonly by incoming residents is whether you get to see as much and do as much here because it's not as urban a setting as some of the bigger centers? I would say yes, and I would debate that you'd see more, mainly because of the intimate nature, there's not such a pecking order. So you get to see it all, whatever comes through the door, as opposed to having to fight your way through to get exposure to things. I've never been denied an opportunity that I've set up for myself. And I think the freedom specifically is more enhanced in the Queen's Emergency Medicine Program. I think you do have more elective time, freedom to choose your path.
I think the most effective method of teaching that I found in my residency training is resuscitation training in a simulation lab. Having that experience in the simulation lab is completely invaluable. I felt much more at ease in those scenarios. And I think I've delivered better patient care because of the teaching that I received in the simulation lab.
Every Thursday, as part of our full day teaching, we do senior recess rounds in the afternoon where we go throughout the entire year we do them, and it's different topics based on wilderness exposure, toxidromes, pediatric cases, things that you don't see very often. I find those very, very helpful.
If you're into outdoor sports and activities and having a mixture between your professional life and your academic life and your personal life, Kingston's a great city.
People who don't need to be in a massively large urban center, Kingston is an ideal place to live. I would say probably 75% of our residents live within walking distance of both hospitals in very affordable housing. And you know, I think truly just enjoy that small town, almost like European village atmosphere that in that setting. It's amazing that you can just sort of walk to work and be in a fantastic tertiary care center with all the bells and whistles that come along with that.
Terry, I think Canada-wide now is one of the most well-known program directors, and for a number of reasons. Probably the biggest reason is just his general character of being very kind and approachable and very supportive.
I think you have to be kind to your learners. And I don't really believe in sort of intimidation as part of learning. I think it fosters, a much more relaxed atmosphere. And I like to let the learners have some autonomy, but I like the residents to actually have a chance to think it through themselves, do the procedure themselves, with guidance if needed.
He's also encourages people to kind of to paint their own picture. So you can, as a resident here, you can definitely do whatever you want to do as long as it's, Terry thinks it's productive and helpful for your future.
Your residency program is what you make of it, but what Queen's has to offer is having a great faculty, a close-knit community of residents and faculty. I guess the bottom line is just having such a close relationship with people really makes everything easier. It makes studying easier, it makes your clinical and academic experiences easier and more positive, and you get more out of them. And the opportunity for research, for academic pursuit is endless. It basically is what you make of it.